Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. Today I'm going to play around and paint one of these. I think they're called Tiny Clash or something. I just did one in a trout. I'm not 100% sure the direction I'm going with this. I have an idea, but not for sure. Went ahead and primed it white. Used a pearl silver over it. I'll come back across the back and add some black to it. I think that's about as far as down as I want to come. Probably further than I want, but this bait is kind of tough doing what I wanted or got planned or thinking about doing. I might have should have done this step later, which I might have to come back and do. Not gonna know till I get it done. Thank you. of decisions. I think I should have did that last or later on. I'm gonna clean this out of my airbrush right now. Just dumping it back in the bottle. All I did was add a little bit of alcohol and to it. Should have thought this one out a little bit longer. Kind of know what I want, but I just getting theirs. Might have been a different path I should have took. Taking some Alclad Gold, putting in my airbrush. This is a lacquer base paint. Should have went darker than that, darn it. Because I will never get that back over there. Well, we're going to go light. Yep, should have went darker. Once I get my clear on it, that's gonna stand out. Just trying to put a light gold along that side. Just really trying to enhance it a little bit, not be real stark. a little bit around the cheek area. And we'll have to come back with that black and darken that edge back in. I don't know how far that gold I want to bring down. I just wish I'd went darker on the scales. But it is what it is. Putting a little bit more black in there. This is a step I should have done first before I did this other. But I didn't. As they say, you live and learn. Actually, that kind of gives me a two different tones. Actually, I can live with that. Trying to go subtle with these, not so stark. his template is an old drill bit gauge. Is all that is. As I said before, a lot of guys like doing that freehand. I just like it to be more pronounced. That's just a preference of mine. You know, you can do it however you want to do it. That's all entirely up to you. I just like mine to be pronounced. I have done it both ways. I'm going to try to come right down the center of the back. And not cover up the gold. I just want to darken that center. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm taking some more Owlclad. This is a transparent blue. I hope I don't screw this up. Just putting a little dab in there. I'm not sure if I want to go with transparent blue or do I want to go with transparent green. I'm just trying to put a hint of blue. Just like I just did, if I can just get the other side to match. It just gives you a blue hint. See it until you turn it in the light, and that's what I'm trying to do, just get it where it's got that hint. This is just a transparent color too that I'm using, just to give you a little bit of contrast in there. This is one of the things you really have to be careful, because it's hard to see and you can really go too far with it. You just want to enhance it. You don't want to make it opaque, I guess is the word I'm trying to think of. You know, you're just trying to add a little bit of texture and a little bit of life to it. I'm just going to come across the back with some shade shift. Didn't bring it over the gold, just right to the top of that edge. I think I'm happy with that. Once I put the clear on it, it's just gonna make all them colors pop. Well, now I'm looking for the eyes I had. I wish I had a different color eye, but I don't. Don't know how just a round eye would look in this. get this stupid thing off. Anyhow, that's what I came up with. You see that light blue as you turn it, and that's all I was trying to do. But anyway, that's what I have for y'all today at Crawdaddy's. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.